Hello, I'm Johnny, and welcome back to my kitchen. So, this is a book review, and the only reason I got this was for the cover of it. And they say don't judge a book by its cover. It's because the illustrations are by Rodney Matthews, and it's Greek myths and legends. I mean, I still will read the book. But we'll have a look. Let's see. The superb illustrated reference guide to Greek myths, including brief outlines of all the most famous stories brought to life with pictures by Rodney Matthews. It was only £2, by the way, and this is the original price. I got it from eBay. The book features a densely packed who's who with over 200 entries, which provide vital information on the family, career, personality, and supernatural attributes of the Greek gods, heroes, and monsters. This book is a thrilling introduction to the characters and adventures that make up the Greek myths and can be used in particular as a source of inspiration for role playing games and my art and art dolls. So that is before you start. I mean, I am interested in all this anyway. I loved history at school. Art and history were my favourites. And there's our illustration. I can't move any further back because Siggy just refuses to get off my table. Yes, the illustrations are really nice. Oh, what's that? Nymphs. I always thought nymphs look were quite nice and stuff, but it looks like they're pulling that man off the horse. So it's very interesting. Zeus lovers. Perseus. Oh, I'll have to read up on that. Evil Man, Fate and Three Heroes, Star Signs. Oh, look at that. Just love the artwork. And the Minotaur looks a bit like an insect. Hercules. Oh, I touched him with a book and he made this weird noise and moved. Siggy, you're so funny. Well, you know, it is my table and you do use it most of the time. A Trojan horse. Yes, so I won't go right through it. The back. That's the telling you. What do they call this part? The glossary, is it? Yeah. A summary of everything. Oh, that's a bit small for me to read. Yes, yeah, so that is that book. Oh, I was just gonna log off, but without saying bye. See you, bye!